Hello, everyone. I'm Chief Meteorologist Tom Sorrells from WKMG News 6. The low tonight in Orlando is 71 with more scattered showers. Through the day tomorrow, the first half of the day looks rainy, but by the afternoon, most of the rain is gone. The high could hit as warm as 84, but cooler air funnels in late. And come Wednesday, the high is only 75. Thursday, still sunny with a high of 72.